A very cheerful morning to all present here. This is Priya. So first of all, let's have an example. We never know, while walking through our office, our manager told us that this is the last day of your office. Then, what would you do?
What?
So before giving this solution, please allow me to give a speech on the topic unemployment. So basically, we have to know that what is unemployment. There are two types of people. One who thinks that who want to do the job.